having an election. November 8th's the day. There's 17 propositions. Come vote and have your say.
Prop 51's the first one. $9 billion in school bonds.
52 deals with state hospital fees and Medi-Cal matching funds. Prop 53 requires, should the state want revenue bonds, to first ask California voters for their permission.
If we pass Prop 54, the public gets to see all legislative meetings with more bill transparency.
In 2012, the voters passed Prop 30, which requires a state income tax increase that's ready to expire.
Prop 55 extends those tax increases 12 more years. Without it, extra funds for schools would disappear. It's a proposition song. You should all be singing along, because the ballot's 2 hours long.
Prop 56 would enact a new tobacco tax. If it passes, smokers pay $2 per pack.
Prop 57's next, and it deals with crime. If it's passed, nonviolent offenders could do much less time.
Remember back in 98 when voters, they did pass Prop 227, which requires English-only classes.
Prop 58 amends that law, and if passed, would instead let parents and local schools decide which method they think's best.
Next, we have an advisory vote. If we pass Prop 59, we're saying that we don't agree with Citizens United.
And lawmakers should enact new laws to regulate corporate donations on behalf of candidates. It's a proposition song. You should all be singing along, because the ballot's 2 hours long.
Prop 60 is about safe sex, and if we think there ought to be requirements for participants in the adult film industry.
Prop 61 is about drug pricing and seeks to regulate the amount spent when prescription drugs are purchased by the state.
Some think capital punishment's wrong, some don't take this view. The state's death penalty's repealed if we pass Prop 62.
Supporters of gun owners' rights don't like Prop 63. Proponents say vote yes to support more firearm safety.
Proposition 64 asks voters if we oughta regulate, tax, and legalize marijuana.
Prop 65 is sponsored by the plastics industry. If passed, grocers will not pocket carry-out bag fees.
The money would instead go towards state wildlife conservation. Opponents say the true goal here is mass voter confusion. It's a proposition song. You should all be singing along, because the ballot's 2 hours long.
Next, we have another prop about the death penalty. And this didn't happen accidentally.
Unlike Prop 62, 66 would not repeal. Instead, if passed, those sentenced to death have less time to appeal.
We've come to the last measure. This one's a referendum. It seeks to nullify a law. It's called Prop 67.
Well, just a few years back, lawmakers passed a plastic bag ban. Vote yes on 67 if you think that's a good plan.
You don't have to vote on every prop. See, voting's not a test. Just remember to vote, my friends, and try to do your best. If you want more information, just log yourself online.
There's a whole lot more at Calvoter.org.
We're open all the time.